Matador Energy worth $3.99.
No, no. If that's a bug,
it's not alive.
No, get that fucking thing away from me.
I was hoping it would crawl up your toes.
It wants to cuddle.
No. We're back with another segment of Gas or Ass. Today on The Doctrine, Danny Duncan's energy shot, Matador. It just dropped today, and we're going to be the first ones to try it and honestly let you know how it is. I'm excited to try the shot, except I don't think it's going to do anything because I don't think caffeine works on me.
That's just not true. It'll be pretty interesting to see if schools will try to ban Danny's shot just like they did his shirts.
That'd be insane. Danny Duncan's a big fan of strawberry acai, so he made that one of the flavors. I guess we'll see how it goes. They have a whole ass aquarium in this mall.
Is this a line for the escalator?
I don't know why people can't understand they shouldn't stand in the walkway.
Multitasking's pretty hard. I have trouble breathing and walking at the same time, too.
Oh, look at this directory.
All right, where's Spencer's at?
I'm through 1266, which is... So, the other side of the mall.
We went the exact opposite direction, so now we're on the second floor on the wrong end of the mall. Here we go.
Can I get a hug? Thank you.
Did the camera capture what he said to me?
I don't know.
He said, sick of these, bro.
After walking to the furthest spot in the mall, we finally made it to Spencer's. All right, we found it. Let's see what flavors they have.
Strawberry, acai, blue raspberry.
Guys, you can't film in the mall.
Oh, okay.
Nobody shop at Spencer's, worst store in the mall. Not allowed to film in there. Had to go there, unfortunately, to get the Danny Duncan energy shots. Would not recommend Spencer's to anyone.
Yeah, they literally said you can't film in the mall. It's posted on every door in the mall. Here's four doors. I bet you none of them have a sign that say you can't film.
I'd like to point out that they say no cameras in the mall because we're filming on, like, setup. However, I saw people in there on their phones, including the workers, so it's just kind of crazy how that is a camera, but since we have a nicer setup, they're just not going to allow it.
I stand corrected. There's eight doors, and none of them have a sign.
Oh, this is like...
Yeah, it does. Holy fuck.
Wow. We got the energy shots. Going back out to the van to try them. Out of the two flavors, blue raspberry and strawberry acai, I'm most excited for the strawberry acai.
Just be... I'll show you my toes right now.
All right, I folded. Some girl says she's selling feet pics, and I'm wearing my I Buy Feet Pics shirt today, which you can get at imwearingashirt.com. I got a mic, and I got some money. So let's go buy them. Can I buy the feet pics still?
I don't have feet pics, but I'll show you my toes.
How much?
I use the money to pay for my pedicure.
How much?
It's got to be at least $50 so I can get a pedicure.
$50?
Yeah, you think these hoes are free? I sell them on Twitter for like $120.
All right, so let's do this. Let's meet in the middle at $4.
What the fuck?
That's better than nothing.
It's okay.
You take check?
No. Why do you need to give me a...
Who do I make it out to?
How am I going to deposit that?
At your bank.
It doesn't actually work like that.
Yeah, it's just a check. What's your name?
Haley.
H-A-I-L-E-Y. And you said 69 cents?
$50.
Oh, $50? I am trying to be a salesman. You tell me, what do you pay for them?
I get them for free.
You get them for free?
Yeah.
How about you and I strike a deal? Because she's way too much. How much are you selling them for?
I'm going to have to upcharge you to $5.
$5? Oh, let's do that. All right, we're meeting in the middle of $5. What's your name?
Brett.
It's not even 420.
Brett?
Yeah.
Am I saying that right?
Yeah.
I think you got the date wrong.
This is a business deal. Please stay out of it. Taste test time. I have strawberry acai.
I have blue raspberry.
No juggling skills.
All right. Like me. I have blue raspberry. Juggling's too easy.
They got an IQ energy blend, zero sugar, alpha GPC, and supports mental focus with an Illuminati picture. He can't. Okay, when you throw it at my knee.
It says shake well before using.
Let me shake mine. Ah! I'm trying strawberry acai, and he's trying blueberry.
I'm trying blue raspberry.
Real quick trivia test. What color is a blue raspberry? They don't exist.
Ironically, it does smell like a blueberry.
Mine smells like a strawberry acai from Starbucks, but I've only had that one time, so I could be way off.
Ooh. Wow. It's got the sour taste like the Warhead spray. I'll give that one like a 7 out of 10. You know, I like some sour mix-up. It wasn't what I was expecting, but it was decent.
I think that tastes like a strawberry acai. The strawberry acai from a 1 to 10, I would give it a 6. I'm not a strawberry acai fan, but I feel like it tasted exactly like that.
I'm gonna try the strawberry acai first because they didn't like it very much. I have a feeling I'm gonna like it more.
Oh my God, that was sour. It tastes better than a 5-hour energy drink.
All right, let's try it.
Blue raspberry.
Strawberry acai time.
Wow. Ugh. Oh. I do get that Warhead spray, that feeling.
This almost tastes like a sour strawberry, I guess. Overall, not bad. Kind of what you'd expect out of an energy shot, I guess. Personally, I'd probably rather go with the blue. I'll give this one like 5.5 out of 10.
I agree with him. I'd rather go with the blue. I'll give this a 7 out of 10. These energy shots are $3.99 a piece, and a 5-hour energy costs this much. So if I was at a convenience store, I would just opt in for the cheaper one.
It looks like this has 185 milligrams of caffeine in it. That's about 3 cups of coffee. I think a Bang energy drink has about 300 milligrams caffeine. So if I'm looking for more caffeine, probably going with the Bang.
Hey, y'all look back.
Thanks, you. You want to kiss me?
Is the strawberry acai Matador Energy worth $3.99? No, it just isn't. I could go to any gas station in the country and get a C4, a nice 16-ounce C4 Energy for $2.50. It's got 300 milligrams of caffeine. Well, this only has 185. On a 1 to 10 scale, strawberry acai, I mean, 6.5. Wasn't terrible, just not for me. Here we're going with the blue raspberry. Ooh, almost smells like Fun Dip. Holy shit. I get the energy part. That sourness on this fucking... Yeah! That tasted like shit. I don't think they're made to taste good. They're made to wake you up.
Maybe it's supposed to taste bad, so it wakes you up more.
Yeah, and like you're just pissed off. Like, God, I'm awake because it tasted so bad. I think the only way I'd ever get one of these again, sorry, Danny, is if they were free. Just not good. I don't know a single person either that actually goes out and buys like the little energy shots.
You know, if you're on the road and you're really trying not to piss, you might opt for one of these instead of an energy drink, but... In reality, otherwise I don't see the upside to this compared to an energy drink.
That's a good point. You got a tiny bladder like this kid and this kid, you're gonna wanna go with one of these. But if you have a massive cock like this kid, you can do whatever you want, pretty much.
Now that I have all this energy, time to go find a girl to buy feet pics from.
That's crazy.
What are you doing with all your energy?
As you can tell, I buy feet pics.
Today we're at the beach in Corpus Christi, Texas, seeing who can buy more feet pics.
Whoever gets the fewest amount of feet pics is doing the polar plunge in that freezing cold water.
May the best person win.
Let's see. All right, I'm first up. Let me find a contestant. Are you guys from Texas?
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
Is it always this cold out here?
Well, kinda, not really, if we're gonna be honest.
Dang. I was gonna say, it's cold as fuck out here. The hottest thing I've seen today is your toes.
Oh yeah?
Any chance you wanna sell me a feet pick?
Sure, man, why not?
Let's go! I got a $2 bill with your name on it for a feet pick.
Dude, sure, man.
Bet, can I grab a photo?
Yeah, go.
Let's go! Dude, you got some hot ass feet. Awesome, can you wiggle your toes? Oh, keep that going. Oh man, that's fire.
Yeah, thank you.
You have a great day.
Hey, buddy. Take care, y'all.
Let's go. I told you, I buy feet pics. It's as simple as that. Good luck, chump.
Hey, excuse me, boss. I'm starting my own website. It's called Feet Pics Anonymous. I'm trying to buy feet pics. If I paid you $2, could I just take a picture of your feet right quick?
No,
you
don't... way!
Let me get a picture of those tootsies real quick. All right, thanks, boss. I appreciate it. Have a good day. Let's go. It's too easy. All right, so far, looks like we're tied up 1-1.
It's all luck for him. My second attempt. Let's run it. It's slim pickings out here for contestants. Sandcastle or something?
Ah, honestly, I just kind of want to see that water flow up the thing, and that's about it.
Any chance I could buy a feet pick from you?
I'm good.
Quick $2?
Quick $2. It's all right, bro.
No worries, man. Well, good luck with that. I struck out.
I sell feet picks. I'm just trying to buy feet picks. Can I pay you $2 to take a picture of your feet?
What do you mean?
I'm like, that's just the whole website, is I'm just like selling pictures of feet.
Oh, no, I work with the government.
So oh, okay.
I keep that.
I mean, I could keep you anonymous if you're interested, but otherwise.
Analytics of AI and stuff like that, I understand. They can come back and say, those are.
Oh, okay, you know, for sure.
I'm sorry I couldn't help, but I would like to help.
I can't blame you. I appreciate you, though,
bro. Have a good day, man.
Yeah, you too. He was a part of the government, so with AI and stuff, he didn't feel comfortable selling his feet pics. Otherwise, he said he wanted to help. After two rounds, looks like we're all tied up 1-1 still.
This is my third attempt, and there's three people right here. See if I can do a squad wipe.
I love your dogs. Do you mind if I take a photo? Of the dogs? Your dogs. Can I buy a photo of your feet? Yeah, $2 bill. Not for a photo of all three? Come on. $2 for a squad wipe. 20? That's all I have. I help a man out. Give you the $2 bill for all three.
That's crazy. That shirt is
missing. Well, I just bought feet pics.
Can I see your shirt?
Yeah.
It's
Whoa. Then I get a
photo.
Then I get a photo of the feet.
No.
It's pick.
I want the shirt.
All right.
Do you have a gift? Yeah.
Pick for pick.
Pick for pick?
Yeah.
Pinky promise? All right. All right, smile.
Make him look good.
Curl your toes.
No.
What?
That's crazy.
Let me check. What did I do here? What did I do? Ooh. That is a grand slam touchdown. I bought two sets of feet pics, but I got three sets of feet pics. Can someone say winner?
Are you guys doing a TikTok?
Yeah.
Nice. I'm actually starting a website where I sell feet pics. Would you be interested in letting me take a picture of your feet for $2? Would you?
What? What do you do?
I'm starting a website just selling feet pics.
$2?
Yeah. I mean, you don't have to put your face in it or anything. You just take a picture of your feet.
Okay.
All right. There you go.
So not my face, right?
Correct.
Just the titties.
All right. Thank you. You hear something barking? Oh no, it's just a dog in me. All right, the results are in. Looks like Wyatt got more feet pics than me, so I have to go in the water.
Have fun with that, it's freezing.